Dear friends, today I want to describe function and its type. In class 11, we have studied the basic concept of function from a set A to set B. And we have defined a function like this. A function from set A to set B is defined as a relation which relates every element of A to a unique element of B. Here, every element of A is important for set A, and unique element is important for set B. Obviously, set A is called domain of the function, set B is called codomain of the function, and the set of images is called range of the function. And range of a function is subset of set B, that is codomain. We have discussed so many problems to find out range, domain and codomain of a function in class 11. But in class 12, we will study the types of function, nature wise, which are one-one function, onto function, one-one onto function, and so on. So first of all, let us see one-one function, concept of one-one function. As the name says, one-one functions means one element of first set is related to only one element of second set. We define one-one function in this way. A function f from A to B is said to be one-one function or an injection. Alternative name is injection. If one element of set A is related to one element of set B. But how we decide this relation? This means if two images are equal, corresponding pre-images are equal, or if two images are not equal, the corresponding pre-images are not equal. So if we have to verify whether a function is one-one function, we have to verify like this. FA equal to FB implies A equal to B, or FA is not equal to FB implies A is not equal to B for all AB belongs to set A. This is the method to verify a function whether it is one-one function or not. Two images are equal, then corresponding elements are equal. This is the important. We have to check this one. Let us see one example of one-one function. Suppose f is a function from n to z, where n stands for natural numbers and z stands for integers. And rule of function is fx equal to x square plus 1. Let us see whether it is one-one or not. Suppose we take two natural number x1 and x2. So f of x1 equal to f of x2. This implies x1 square plus 1 equal to x2 square plus 1 as per rule of the function. So 1-1 cancel from both sides. It remains x1 square equal to x2 square. This implies x1 equal to x2. As x1, x2 are natural numbers, that's why x1 equal to x2. If x1, x2 are not natural number, suppose integers, then x1 square equal to x2 square may not be x1 equal to x2. For example, 2 square is 4 and minus 2 square is also 4, but 2 and minus 2 are not equals. So this function is 1-1 because domain is natural number. Let us see another function, onto function. A function f from A to B is said to be onto function or surjection. Alternative name is surjection. If every element of B is image of some element of A. So here every element of B means codomain. This is important. This means no element of B is left out in pairing with elements of A. We can say the range of the function and codomain must be equal for a function, particularly onto function. The range of function and codomain. The range of a function means set of images, and codomain means second set. These two must be equal. Let us see one example. Let f is a function from z to p, where z is integers, we know this one, but p is set of perfect square numbers. Set of perfect square number means 1, 4, 9, 16, 25, 36, and so on. And our rule is fx equal to x square. This function is onto function. Let us verify. Obviously, image of 0 is 0, f0 equal to 0, f1 equal to f minus 1 equal to 1, images of 1 and minus 1, both are 1 square or minus 1 square means 1, f2 and minus f2, this is equal to 4, both are 4, actually a square of minus 2 and plus 2, both are equal to 4, f3 equal to f of minus 3, both are equal to 9. So obviously every element of codomain, that is p, p means set of perfect square, is image of some element of z domain, z the set of integers. So this function is onto function. Then third type is one one onto function. A function f from A to B is said to be one one onto function or bijection, or bijection if it is one one as well as onto. As the name says, one one onto means a function will have both the natures, one one and onto. Some notes are important here. Note number one, if f is a function from A to B is 1-1 onto function. This is possible only when NA equal to NB, that is number of element of A equal to number of element of B, that is sets are equivalent sets. Number of element of both the sets must be equal if function is 1-1 onto. 1-1 means there is 1-1 relation, one element of A is related to one element of B, and no element of B is left out. This means this is possible only when both the sets will have same number of elements. If a function f is not 1-1, then it is many one function, and if it is not onto, then it is into functions. So a function may be 1-1 into, many one into, many one onto. But in class 12, syllabus is 1-1 function only. Thank you. So students, you have learned the concept of function and its types. You go through the books also, NCERT books, for detailed study and do the problems, related problems. Then only you will have a good command on this topic. Thank you.